Aubade by Amy Lowell. As I would free the white almond from the green husk, so would I strip your trappings off, beloved, and fingering the smooth and polished kernel, I should see that in my hands glittered a gem beyond counting.